Yes.
Not seen.
I mean, for me, when I'm sitting here and I was looking at the museum and Diana was sitting in front of me, and it was this particular image of the choreographer Saroj Khan, which made me really start to imagine a museum of erotics within the Museum of Chance. And thinking about the erotic in India, it has such a particular kind of, people think of it as having a very particular kind of genealogy. And so I, when building, or thinking about building this museum of erotics, I kind of want to displace that idea of a very specific genealogy of the erotic in India and think more broadly and have many different kinds of ways of looking at, different ways of thinking of erotics. And so why I thought this image was really interesting is because Saroj Khan is a choreographer for Hindi films, and this was, she was choreographing, I guess, a scene, I think Anita knows the specifics, and it's two women, and I don't think this film ever got made. For me, it was really an erotics of looking. There was a choreography of an erotics, and so that's kind of what I'm using as the premise or the central for foundation for the actual museum. So there's an erotics of choreography and an erotics of looking and seeing, kind of all kind of contained within that one image. So that's really the first.